I'm at AK Coral and Fish, and they have a bunch of cool fish in here, like little Siamese algae eaters and fire mouse and little, like, all these algae eaters and freshwater puffers, everything that's cool. And I'm going to do a tank remodel, and I'm going to buy everything from here. They have so many cool things to get. And there's my friend Mason, and I was going to do these, but I guess they won't mix. So I may do like these cichlids because they're kind of cool. What is that that you feed him?
There's some seaweed in here we gotta borrow.
That's cool.
You wanna try doing it?
Sure.
It'd be kinda cool to do it underwater too, maybe. You can just pull it right in the water pretty much, right? Against the water so they can see it in the water like that. They love it though.
Firecracker somewhere in here. He's right there. I don't know if you'll be able to see him. He's right there. It's cool. And I'm gonna go over right here. We have a bitch here. Right here. He's cool. And then here they have their biggest pleco. He's right there. He's giant. And there's a small pleco. Some other fish. I think there's one that keeps his mouth open. Yeah, he's right there. He won't shut his mouth. There's another one like that too. The pleco. And just some other cichlids. Here they have all the neon fish. And some angel fish. Just some small mollies. And everything. And this is just the top row of this wall. I have like the long fin goldfish and some cichlids. They have one cichlid right here that's 225, 225, 250. This. He's cool.
Oh, he used to have some of these
cards. They have like the rainbow fish in here. And just catfish, angelfish, some smaller ones, the long tusks, and hibiscus. And fire mouth cichlids. I don't actually. What are those?
I don't know.
I don't think they're fire mouths though. Algae eaters. That's definitely a fire mouth. And just all these in here. And then they have the brackish tank with the puffer, mollies, and scat, or skate. They have like betas over here. They have smaller little fish in here. They have crabs, or not crabs, they're like little baby lobsters.